Christians, whether they be Jews, whether they be Muslims, Hindus, Buddhists, or any of the great world religions, I don't think any of those religions would call for an act of retaliation. I think we are people who are of one mind in seeking peace because of the call to unity. In God, the call to Christian unity.